put it on the one side, and then we'll use my breaker bar, come on this side with another 22, and let's pull it. Oops, hold on. Couldn't get it to budge even with the breaker bar, so I'm going to use this electric impact wrench that I have here. If you want to see a product review I did on it, I've used it on a lot of jobs. It works really good. I'll have it down in the description. But let's put this on it. There we go. Popped it right off. Do the one underneath.